Hi everyone. When we are learning something, it is really important to know the historical background. As we are willing to learn about AutoCAD, let's find out about AutoCAD's history. AutoCAD is a commercial computer-aided design, CAD, and drafting software application. Developed and marketed by Autodesk. AutoCAD was first released in December 1982 as a desktop app running on microcomputers with internal graphics controllers. Before AutoCAD was introduced, most commercial CAD programs ran on mainframe computers or minicomputers, with each CAD operator, user, working at a separate graphics terminal. AutoCAD is also available as a mobile and web app. AutoCAD was derived from a program that began in 1977 and then released in 1979 called Interact CAD, also referred to in early Autodesk documents as MicroCAD, which was written prior to Autodesk's, then Marinchip Software Partners, formation by Autodesk co-founder Michael Riddle. Back in 1982, AutoCAD was sold on floppy disks. As of March 2022, 37 major releases of AutoCAD have been released. Also, AutoCAD is compatible with Windows, macOS, iOS, and Android operating systems as of today. You can find AutoCAD available in 14 different languages. Let's see some old memories with AutoCAD. See the description for further references. See you in the next tutorial. Thank you.